the best thing is about being able to give something back to the community and working with, you know, vulnerable young people who need, you know, a home and a family to be a part of. Fostering two sisters, a 15-year-old and a 10-year-old, and in the past I've fostered an 8-year-old little boy, but I'm actually, the placement I've got at the moment is actually permanent. I'd like to say it's had a massive impact in terms of their choices in life and in terms of their future, and in terms of giving them a better opportunity. I'd like to believe that I'm giving them an opportunity to lots of different things which they may not have experienced. It's changed my life even more than I expected. I'm also a mother to three children as well, who are grown up, and it's changed their lives too. In terms of, we've become a lot more tolerant, we've become a lot more understanding, we appreciate everything we've been given. We're very grateful for all the opportunities we've had, and it's made my children in particular a lot more caring, a lot more understanding, and they are much as part of this process as I am. If you have the heart, the patience, a room in your home, I would say it's the best experience you'll ever get. The kids I've got have kind of enriched our lives, and they're a blessing to me. You know, they bring so much more to our family, so I'm really pleased. And I've always wanted to do fostering since I was younger. And then I wanted to do it, and then, you know, you can't because if you haven't got enough room and things, and then I just wish I'd done it years ago.